One is if your leaf blades are turning a bluish gray color. Two is if you're walking across the yard and leaf footprints. Or three, if you can't easily push a screwdriver down into the soil. If you have any more questions on this, you can go to our how-to section of our website or give us a call and we'll come out and take a look at your yard.